上的弟兄姐妹，大家早上好。
Very good morning to brothers and sisters who are online.
感谢神，我们又回到神的家中。
Give thanks to God because we have come back to His house.
我们一起来赞美敬拜他。
Let us come to praise and worship our God.
神就在这里。
God is here.
他要让天窗打开。
He will open the windows of heaven.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. 我们一起来拍手欢迎我们的神。
Let's clap our hands and welcome God.
将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开，你的同在降下来，将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，万国赞叹你，你是荣耀君王，
将天敞开，
将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开，你是荣耀君王，天上地下合一敬拜，万物颜色记录圣洁羔羊，荣耀归于你，天上地下在永恒里敬拜，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，
哈利路亚。
将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开，你的同在降下来，将天敞开，你的荣耀降下来，万国赞叹你，你是荣耀君王，
赞美
天上地下这里，我们欢迎你，让一切焦点转向你。神就在这里，我们欢迎你，宝座前敬拜不停息。当天将在你的荣耀降下来，将天。敞开你的同在降下来，将天敞开你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开你的同在降下来，将天敞开你的荣耀降下来，将天敞开你的同在降下来，敞开你的荣耀降下来，万国赞叹你，你是荣耀君王，
天上
天上地下合一敬拜，万物耶稣基督圣洁羔羊，荣耀归于你，天上地下在永恒里敬拜，哈利路亚。 像和一群白，欢呼耶稣基督圣洁羔羊，荣耀归于你，天上地下。Besides you, Lord.
除了你，再没有任何的人。
No one besides you, Father.
没有人像你。
我们要来敬拜你。
We praise you, Lord.
用我们的心来敬拜，称谢你的名。
We worship you with our hearts to honor your name.
用我们最纯洁的心。
With our
来敬拜。
Simplest heart, we worship you.
Hey.
a treasure that cannot be bought. When all else is faded, it will not. The presence of my God, oh, magnify the Lord. Let us exalt His name.
Oh. you, Jesus.
谢谢你，耶稣。
You are worthy, Father.
你配的。
姐妹
Brothers and sisters，
我感到神今天呢想要来对我们当中的弟兄姐妹说
I feel that today God wants to speak to our brothers and sisters among us。
如果在这段时间你有感觉到心有忧闷，
So if throughout this period of time you have feel a sorrow in your heart，
或者是你的心感觉到可能会有一阵的痛，或者是心跳规律不整，
or you feel a pain in your heart, or the heart beating is not consistent，
或者会有晕眩，
or you feel dizziness，
或有头痛，
or headache，
常常情绪高高低低，
and from time to time your emotions go up and down，
那可能是一个压力，
and perhaps that is a stress，
那可能是一个的血压的问题，
or perhaps it's the problem with the blood pressure，
那可能是一个血管的问题，
or maybe it's because of your veins。
那我感到神要医治我们当中这样的弟兄姐妹，
and I feel that God wants to heal the brothers and sisters among us like this。
你知道神告诉我们说，
do you know that God has actually told us，
我们得救在乎归回安息，
in returning and rest you shall be saved，
我们得力在乎平静安稳。
In quietness and confidence shall be your strength。
我感觉到那个得救还有那个平静要临到我们。
I feel that the salvation and the quietness shall come upon us。
好，我们一起，如果是你有这种的状况的话。
So if you are in this kind of situation。
好，我们一起关上，闭上我们眼睛。
Let's all close our eyes。
来领受那个的平静。
Let us come and receive the quietness.
我们领受那个得力。
Let us receive the strength.
我们领受那个的医治。
We receive that healing.
让神的能力进到我们的心里面去。
So that the power of the Lord could come into our heart.
让神的那个的能力进到我们每一个血管里面去。
So that the power of the Lord can come into every of our veins.
让神的那个平 平静进到我们的血压里面去。
Let the quietness of the Lord come into our blood pressure.
神要医治我们。
God wants to heal us.
弟兄姐妹来领受我们的医治。
Brothers and sisters, come and receive the healing.
凭信心。
By faith.
凭信心。
By faith.
因为神要医治我们。
Because God truly wants to heal us.
神要我们得力的。
God wants us to have strength.
神要我们平静安稳的。
God wants us to be in quietness and confidence.
但是就是在他里面。
But in him.
好，我们一起来领受。
Let's come and receive this.
领受。
Receive this.
领受。
Receive this.
领受那个平安。
Receive this shalom peace.
领受那个属天的安静在我们的灵里面。
Receive this heavenly quietness in us.
甚至有个喜乐会进到我们当中。
Even there will be a joy coming into us.
一个从腹里涌出一个的喜乐。
From our stomach, we will have a joy coming out.
不再是一个的压抑。
No longer an oppression.
不是一个的头痛。
No longer a headache.
不是一个肩膀的僵硬。
No longer a stiffness on our shoulders.
哦，奉耶稣名。
In Jesus name.
主要破除这些的压制在我们弟兄姐妹身上。
Lord, I want to break all the oppression that is on us.
主要甚至影响他们的心脏的。
Lord, even this has affected their heart.
奉耶稣名，主完全的得医治。
In Jesus name, a complete healing shall.
主要你的医治从头流到我们每一个的血管，流掉我们每一个身体的部分。
Lord, your healing from our head to every of our veins and all of our body.
完全的通畅无阻。
To be smooth and without any hindrances.
主的医治是让我们感受得到，就在现在。
Lord, your healing, we can actually feel it and it's right now.
是忽然被释放。
And suddenly we will be delivered.
疼痛离开。
All the pain shall leave.
心跳不归路。不规律离开。
And the heartbeat not consistent shall leave.
完全的得安息。
A complete peace.
那个心脏是完全强而有力的。
And our heart will be strong and with power.
奉耶稣名医治我们弟兄姐妹。
In Jesus name, heal all of our brothers and sisters.
主，因为你告诉我们一个得医治的秘诀，就是归回平静安稳。
Lord, because you have told us the secret, the key toGetting safe, getting healed is returning and rest.
我们来到主面前，我们得安息。
Lord, we come before you and we get our rest.
主啊，医治我们。
Lord, may you heal us.
我们谢谢你。
We give thanks to you.
我们赞美你。
We praise you, Lord.
我们继续全然的领受。
We continue to receive it completely, Lord.
不只是今天而已。
Not only today, Lord.
主啊，一直到这一天，还有明天，整个星期，还有这几个月过后，我们仍然都在那个医治当中。
Today, the day after, the whole week, even the whole month, and the days to come, we will receive this healing, Lord.
主，我们谢谢你。
Lord, we give thanks to you.
我们赞美你。
We praise you, Lord.
我们这样祷告是奉靠救主耶稣最宝贵圣名求。
We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
弟兄姐妹，你们平安。
Shalom to all brothers and sisters.
这时候又是我们献上我们的奉献的时候。
Now is the time for us to offer up our offerings.
让我们用我们的金钱来奉献给我们的神。
So let's use our finances and offer it up to our Lord.
纵然环境如何。
No matter how the situation is.
我们要感恩神的恩典，神的供应仍然在我们的当中。
We want to give thanks that the Lord's provision and His mercy is always with us.
就让我们用我们的金钱来献给我们的神，透过以下的银行。的转账。
So let us offer up our finances to our Lord through the bank transfer on the screen.
那我们现在可以开始。
So we can start now.
让我们一起来祷告。
Let's come and pray.
天父爸爸，我们谢谢你。
Heavenly Father, we give thanks to you.
谢谢你在这样的环境里面，你的恩典，你的怜悯仍然在我们的当中。
Thank you that although the situation is like so, but your mercy and your grace is always with us.
祝福我们这里所有的弟兄姐妹。
Bless every of our brothers and sisters.
凡是甘心乐意献上的，神你就大大的赐下。
Lord, to those who offer up willingly, you bless them abundantly.
我们相信你永远与我们同在。
And we believe that you are always with us, Lord.
与我们所有每一位弟兄姐妹同在。
You are with every of our brothers and sisters.
祝福我们。
Bless us, Lord.
祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
各位弟兄姐妹、新朋友们，欢迎参加我们GA61线上的崇拜。
Of brothers and sisters, our new friends, welcome to join our GA611 online worship.
新朋友，如果这是你第一次参与我们线上崇拜呢，我想邀请你扫描我们荧幕前的二维码，填上你的个人资料，好让我们能够联络你哦。
So to all our new friends, if this is your first time joining our online worship, we would like to invite you to scan the QR code on the screen so that we can come and contact you and know you more.
那第一项呢，就是九月份要来了。我们线上学房呢就要开学了。
So the first announcement is that September is coming around the corner and our online institute is opening.
弟兄姐妹，如果你有兴趣想要在学房当中来装备自己。
So brothers and sisters, if you are interested to equip yourself in our 611 online leadership institute,
成为神国的大军的话，
and to be a great army in the kingdom of God,
你留守我们教会的网站还有各项的报告，
kindly stay tuned to our online our official web page and also our online announcements.
因为名额是由你那一份的。
Because we have a seat for you.
是我们家女孩子的父母有福了。
So the third announcement is for the parents who you have kids at home.
你家孩子是不是在家待得闷了呢？
So are your kids very bored at home?
很想出去玩呢？
And you want to go out to have fun?
我们 GA Starkey 儿童教会在8月10号呢就有一个线上的日营啊。
So our GA Star Kids on the 10th of August we will have an online camp.
主题是探索耶稣之旅。
And the team is exploring Jesus.
那你可以扫描我们荧幕前的二维码来做你的报名。
So you can scan on the QR code on the screen to make your registration.
让我们家的孩子可以在这一段期间，假期期间，可以更多透过玩乐来认识主耶稣。
So that our children at home throughout this period of holiday, through this camp, they can know Jesus more.
那我的报告就到这里结束。
So this is my announcement for today.
各位牧子同工弟兄姐妹平安，我是 Justin Pastor Hosanna 的组员。我在12、13岁的时候，外婆告诉我一个秘密，就是在我出世一个多月的时候，外婆就建议我妈妈，如果是生女儿的话，就给妹妹领养，因为我亲生家庭已经有4个哥哥和4个姐姐，我是排行第9个。当时我的三姨和姨丈因为结婚了几年都还没有生育，所以我的亲生父母也同意我外婆这个主意，就这样的情况之下，我就被改了名换了姓。外婆揭露这个秘密是因为当时她要我去祭拜我刚刚去世的公公。那时候我还不认识耶稣，我记得我养父在我去到丧礼的时候，我祭拜了，我们就离开了。我只听外婆的话，照着去做，当作是最后一个尊敬长辈的仪式。被领养过后，我称呼我的亲生父亲阿伯，称呼我的亲生母亲大姨。我在外婆还没有告诉我领养这件事情之前，其实我从来没有想过我不是我养父养母的亲生女儿，因为他们都对我很好，而且我就成为了他们唯一的一个大女儿。后来过了几年，他们也生了2个弟弟。在童年小时候， 其实我很期待我的养父在外地工作回家的时候，他都会回来带我们全家人一起去到市区游玩，带我们去吃 KFC、A&W， 买很多的玩具、新衣服给我们，感觉很开心。他也会管教我们、栽培我们。当我知道这个自己真实的真相过后，其实日子还是一样的过，对我没有造成任何的影响。我的亲生父亲给我的一个印象就是他是一个脾气非常暴躁的人。我们两家人其实是住在隔壁，我常常都听见父母亲、亲生父母亲在隔壁大声的吵架，我和他们之间的关系其实是蛮陌生的。见到我亲生父母，我们只会打一个招呼而已。我和我的亲哥哥和亲姐姐关系也是一般，小时候会在一起玩，长大了就各自为着生活忙碌，而有更加少的互动。长大了过后，因为我长时间离开家庭，去到 KL 和新加坡工作，所以有时候我真的一年里面只有在农历新年可以见到我的弟弟一次面，我们的关系非常的疏离。因为信了主，所以我才会更多的时间请假回家探望我的父母，陪伴他们。今年的父亲节的时候，我听见 Pastor Amos 在牧师的话里面提到，他写了一封信给已经去世的父亲。过后，圣灵也感动我，让我去写一封信给我已经去世的亲生父亲。那时候在 KL 生活的日子，我常常工作到凌晨三四点。在KL 我也有种种的遭遇，就是被抢劫和非礼，健康也出现了很多问题，几乎要崩溃。这段时间我心灵深处一直不断地对自己的亲生父母有许多的怨气，感觉就是为什么你们要生我出来又把我给了别人，为什么你们要生我出来让我去承受这样子痛苦的生活呢？你们倒不如不要生我出来不是更好吗？于是我就开始提笔写这封信。当我写第一句的时候，就是写给我亲生爸爸的信，写完了我的泪水就马上涌了出来，我的心情也很复杂。在这封信里面我写到，我向亲生爸爸说，请你原谅我，因为我不承认你是我自己的父亲，我只承认我的养父是我的爸爸。我向你求原谅，对不起爸爸，我不懂得尊敬你，不懂得尊荣你，反而我是轻看你。至于我们彼此之间，我们都不完全，我选择饶恕我自己，也选择饶恕你。我要谢谢你爸爸，你把我带到来这个地上，今天没有你就不会有我。对不起爸爸，谢谢你，我爱你爸爸。除此之外，我也有向神祷告认罪，求神赦免我过去的这一切过犯，因为我没有看重和珍惜我和我亲生爸爸的关系。我感谢神让我有一个觉醒，能够接纳亲生爸爸，也能够接纳自己走出来。透过这一封信，在天父的爱里与爸爸修复了关系和得到了释放和医治。我感谢天父给我这个机会，现在我有三个爸爸，肉身的爸爸，培育我的爸爸，还有一位永远爱我的天父。为着这一切，我献上一切的感恩，谢谢天父的恩典，我要将一切的荣耀归给天上的阿爸父。
弟兄姐妹早，大家早上好，欢迎大家再次收看我们主任牧师的话。这一期呢，我们有 Pastor David， 我的门徒，还有 Pastor Moses， 我们的 Next Gen。大家早上好。
好。
我们这一次呢，我们要献上我们的感恩祭。为什么感恩呢？为着我们教会的教育和装备呢，从我们16年前都一直到如今呢，都没有停止过。我们很感谢我们过去许许多多的教师团队啊，被兴起来，在我们教会里面发挥许多的教育、教导，还有栽培的功能。
真的，我们回顾教会16年哦，S 牧师还有 Pastor MS 非常看重栽培全职同工。也非常看重如何栽培弟兄姐妹啊，如何从一个平信徒成为一个领袖，所以呢，然后有个成熟态度去服事啊，然后喜乐的态度来去服事啊，所以这个是我们很感恩，因为透过教育，所以我们就不断的去开发新的学校、新的学习平台，然后我们就更加发现越来越多自己的全职同工被栽培起来，自己栽培的同工，然后也看见很多的领袖、小组长被兴起来，然后我们的弟兄姐妹也被兴起来，然后也很惊讶看见很多自己的教师被兴起来，很多自己的教材也被写出来，所以看见这个装备呢，真的是非常的重要。
是，我们也感恩啊，弟兄姐妹啊。从他接受主开始啊，成为一个初信，我们就有很多的课程来叫做初信造就他们啊。
对对对，
而且还有长大成熟啊等等之类。所以其实看回去啊，算算一下我们教会现在有的学习的平台啦，我们算一下有，缺时间的六一线上学房啦，然后我们还有 GA 的国际学房哦，还有职场领袖学校，还有什么呢？还有。我们的姐妹们的沙伦玫瑰班啊，侍奉文凭班啊，然后年轻人刚开始不久爱见的那一个纳西尔人学校，还有我们儿童教会小朋友也起来被装备的奶月学校，甚至我们给全教会弟兄姐妹的那个装备中心，哇，我们算算一下都有7个学习的平台还有装备的地方啊，所以我们弟兄姐妹是何等的蒙福啊！而且有很多的教师起来教课，我也是被在这里被建立起来的一个，所以看到真的是无论是去学习的，无论去教课的，其实都不断的在成长，不断的在进步，在神的话语上更扎根。
很好，我们从老到少，从小到我们的年长。都可以来参加我们的装备课程了，而且在这个疫情当中更加需要来兼顾信徒的信心，不然的话我们的弟兄姐妹啊无所适从，在这样的疫情啊很失落，所以啊我感谢神，我们有一个教师团队，我们能够呢建立一个大军，然后在属灵程度啊我们不断的成长，不然的话我们的所信的东西啊，我也不知道传了第二代第三代第四代不懂那个信仰那个的之术到了哪里，所以我们很看重这个装备大军啊，在马来西亚的这个的教育基督教教育啊，是很早期的那些教会啊，就是宣教团体来到马来西亚，当他来到进到马来西亚的时候，他们很快他们就开始学校，还有呢自己的神学院，所以也是一个装备的过程来的。有了这个基督教教育啊，教会能够继续有百年甚至是几百年的历史，所以我看到我们教会也是需要这个装备的和教育的，这个属灵很重要，属灵方面的教育很重要。
是哦，从去年开始全世界受到影响嘛，受到疫情影响，所以不能够实体，但很感恩哦，我们没有影响教会的教育的装备的课程，我们全部搬上线，然后所有同工都学习做 往后，然后去学习做线上上课，要买灯光啊，要做什么啊，然后在线上办课程，然后我们就看到弟兄姐妹很踊跃参与课程哦，真的，在从去年到现在，我们总共开了14个课程，然后全年总人数哦，如果包括这一次的核心价值的话，是大概有8000多人的人次。对，是很多很多很多。然后呢，我们也很感恩我们的学坊也线上了啊，所以我们今年我们有10个新的一年班的学生，然后这一批呢都是有沙巴来呀，有从新加坡来呀，甚至有台湾人在我们当中啊，在一起来去学习。然后二年班有7个人，然后我们也看见呢，因为班上去线上了嘛，所以我们就成为611线上的分校。我们线上课程真的是不要小看线上的课程，同学们在线上课程经历生命改变，真的是在线上呢也能够医治，还有在线上有操练。我们现在的线上操练是和全球11个国家
一起，
30多间教会同步在线上各种的操练，所以呢真的把我们同学哦，神学生呢推向一个国际操练的平台哦。这个是非常非常很不可思议的事情，
史无前例哦。
对，
每一个学生操练哦都变了，操练发先知员就成为国际先知，学习讲的就国际讲员了，哇，这真的很大的提升哎。
对，是啊。
这样子，我们的弟兄我们的同工啊，还有我们的教师团队，就可以做一个新事情，那个就是我们想到呢，为我们的分堂来设立的，尤其是讲英文的分堂。当我们的英文分堂需要很大。我们的同工要栽培起来，所以我们就想到国际，我们线上的国际学坊，Gatti International， 所以呢，我们来栽培我们的海外的讲英文的分堂的同工们哦，他们有他们自己的同工，然后他们有主任牧师夫妇也一起参加我们，我们每一次上课呢是下午。4点到6点，因为不同的那个时差嘛，所以我们为了配合非洲，也要配合我们这里的人呢，所以呢我们就在那个时段，那每一次开课呢都有10多个人一起来上课，哇，这个的真的是无疆界的一个学校，
是，
所以造就了我们的下一代，
是
我们的同工，然后呢不知不觉也一年了，
是。真的不知不觉就一年了，
是，
我们 GA 国际学坊又一年了，然后我们跟陈也是在去年了，因为线上授课的缘故，GA 学坊也提升成为香港母堂611学坊的分校啊，一年当中就有学生被建造建立起来，而且又一年了，又是新的一批学生，又要开新的学期了，Pastor David， 对于这件事情你有什么样的想法？
是的，我们已经一年了哦，这么快一年了，
对，
所以呢我们的线上学坊也从今天开始接受报名，我们新的学期呢将会在9月开始，所以呢报名呢已经可以私下来联络我们，我们事后呢我们会在网上呢公布更新的招生的资料还有消息，所以真的先知已经告诉我们时间真的无多，3年半的时间，弟兄姐妹好不好，我们趁着机会好好去来去装备我们，真的不要小看线上的装备，真的是会带来非常大的突破，还有非常多的平台让我们生命能够被操练，还有更加的提升，学坊欢迎你。
所以弟兄姐妹，原来我们教会哦有那么多的教育平台，其实就是帮助我们的生命不断的被建造起来，而且不单单只是我们的生命，而且透过这样的方式，我们的下一代在传下一代的时候，其实是不断的往上建造，我们的孩子他们的灵命也不断的跟着我们的生命一起的成长，所以弟兄姐妹，难得我们现在线上装备实在太方便了，那我们就要更把握这个机会， 快快的装备自己，成为神国的大军。那我们今天的主任牧师话就到这里，我们下期再见，拜拜，
拜拜。
亲爱的弟兄姐妹早安。
Good morning, Brian sisters.
我相信来到这个星期我们大家也很紧张。
And I believe that every one of us is very nervous coming to this week.
因为我们被那个疫情的数目呢可能又吓到了。
Because we are scared by the numbers of pandemics.
但是我们还是要继续依靠神。
But we still need to continue to rely upon God.
我觉得神真的他的眼睛会看在我们当中。
Because the eyes of the Lord is looking upon us.
我们还是呼求他。
We still cry out to the Lord.
今天我们就开始要进入第三诫了。
Today we are about to enter into the third commandment.
而且我们过去都讲了第一诫、第二诫。
In the past, we talk about the first and also the second commandments.
叫我们认识唯一的真神耶和华。
To know the only God, Jehovah.
所以我们要单单的敬拜他。
So we only want to worship him alone.
虽然我们眼不可见。
Although we cannot see him.
但是我们知道原来我们相信他的话。
But we know that we believe in his words.
而且我们用信心。
And by faith.
用爱神的心。
By loving God.
还有用盼望来跟随他。
And also in hope we follow God.
我觉得神是非常喜悦的。
And I believe that God is very pleased.
当我们来到第三诫的时候，
As we come to the third commandment,
我们就看到出埃及记第二十章第七节。
And we look at Exodus chapter 20 verse 7.
这里说不可妄称耶和华你神的名，因为妄称耶和华名的，耶和华必不以他为无罪。
And here it says that you shall not take the name of the Lord your God in vain, for the Lord will not hold him guiltless who takes his name in vain.
所以这里说不要妄称哦。
And here it says that do not take the name of the Lord in vain.
假使不要妄称神的名，那我们应该怎样呢？
If we do not take the name of the Lord in vain, how shall we treat the name of the Lord?
所以主耶稣其实在他教导门徒祷告的时候呢，他一开头就这样说了。
When Jesus teaches his disciples to pray, he said this.
他说，所以你们祷告要这样说。
In this manner, therefore pray.
我们在天上的父，愿能都尊你的名为圣。
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
所以愿你的名被尊为圣，其实就是愿你的名，就是当称你的名的时候，原来圣就归你了。
Hallowed be your name, it means that when we mention God's name, may the holiness be unto your name.
而且这里呢，他说我们天上的父。
It says our Father in heaven.
表示说耶和华神的名一直没改变的。
It means that the name of the Lord has never changed.
但是来到新约呢，因着耶稣呢，我们就看到他每一次称呼这个耶和华神呢，是我们天上的父。
But coming to the New Testament, we see that Jesus has called the Heavenly Father as our Father in heaven.
所以我们就看到那个父和子的关系。
We see the relationship between the Father and also the Son.
所以他是我们天上的父。
He's our Father in heaven.
表示说神的关系呢，不单只从耶和华神，一个威严能力的神呢，好像非常靠近我们，跟我们在一起了。
It means that God is not only majestic and also in the heavens, but he is also very close to us.
所以他就说这一位天父啊。
And he's saying that this heavenly father.
所以他的他所居住的地方就是超越这一切的什么天地啦，还有所有的不同层次的天呢，他就居住在他的居所里面。
And where he's staying is in the heavens and in the tiers of heaven, and he's in his dwelling place.
所以他说，当我们尊他名为圣的时候，表示我们一称呼他，就是把荣耀归给他。还有呢，他是圣洁的。
Therefore, when we call his name, we are bringing the glory to his name, and he's holy.
而且这一个 hello。Hallowed be the name of you, 其实是指他的神圣，但是是被动的一个命令语。
And hallowed be your name is actually to say that God's name is holy and hallowed is in the passive voice.
归为圣。
To his name be unto holiness.
就是他是圣洁的。
Therefore, God is holy.
所以当我们一称他的时候，
As we call God,
原来就是属神的。
It means that this name belongs to God.
没有其他人可以代替。
There's no other names that can belong to other people.
所以你可以看到，耶稣都告诉我们。
And therefore Jesus is telling us.
神的名是神圣的。
The name of God is holy.
他要被尊为圣。
He shall be whole, hallowed as holy.
因为他是圣洁的。
Because he is holy.
所以我们首先就要从第三节，我们先来认识神名字的宝贵了。
From the third commandments, come and know the preciousness of God's name.
神的名字其实表明了他的属性。
And God's name represents his nature.
神曾经在很早，就是早过出埃及记的400年前呢，他已经向他们的祖先亚伯拉罕介绍了他自己。
And even 400 years before Exodus, God has introduced himself to the ancestors in Genesis.
所以在创世纪第15章7到8节。
In Genesis chapter 15, verse 7 until 8, it says,
我是耶和华曾领你出了加勒底的吾尔，为要将这地赐你为业。然后我们接下去看到亚伯兰就回应说了，主耶和华，我怎能知道必得这地为业呢？所以你看到神很早就已经介绍他自己给亚伯拉罕了。
And we see that earlier on, God has already introduced himself to Abraham.
所以他很早就告诉他，他就是创造宇宙万物的神啊。
And he told him that he is the creator of heavens and earth.
他的名字叫耶和华。
And his name is Jehovah.
但是因为以色列人在埃及为奴400年，很久了。
But because the Israelites, they were slaves in Egypt for many years, for 400 years.
所以他们对这个神已经模糊了。
So they are no longer clear about this God.
还有他们跟神的关系很遥远。
And their relationship with God is very distant.
然而神跟亚伯拉罕的约呢，一直都没有改变。
However, the covenant between God and also Abraham has never changed.
所以来到出埃及记第三章的时候。
So coming to Exodus chapter 3.
我们看第六到第八节。
Let's look at verse 6 until verse 8.
神就跟摩西说。
God is saying to Moses,
我是你父亲的神，是亚伯拉罕的神，以撒的神，雅各的神。
I'm the God of your father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob.
所以耶和华说，我的百姓在埃及所受的困苦，我实在看见了。他们因受杜工的辖制所发的哀声，我也听见了。我原知道他们的痛苦。
I've surely seen the oppression of my people who are in Egypt and have heard their cry because of their taskmasters, for I know their sorrows.
所以我向来是要救他们脱离埃及人的手，领他们出那地到美好宽阔流奶以蜜之地。
So I have come down to deliver them out of the hand of Egyptians and to bring them up to that land, the good and also large land, to the land flowing with milk and honey.
这是神来找这个摩西的时候他所讲的话。
So when God come and look for Abraham, he said this to Abraham.
主要也是呼召摩西再一次回到埃及。
And to call Moses back to Egypt once again.
因为他要他去到埃及呢，把以色列人领出来。
To go to Egypt and bring the Israelites out.
所以当他跟摩西讲话的时候，
As he's talking to Moses,
他其实再一次介绍他自己了。
And once again God introduced himself.
所以第13到第15节他就说，摩西就对神说，我到以色列人那里对他们说，你们祖宗的神打发我到你们这里来，他们若问我说他叫什么名字，我要对他们说什么呢？
And therefore in verse 13 it says, Then Moses said to God, Indeed when I come to the children of Israel and say to them, The God of your fathers has sent me to you, and they say to me, What is his name, and what shall I say to them?
这个时候好像摩西还不是很真正认识谁是耶和华。
It seems like Moses has yet to know who is the Lord.
然后神就对摩西说，
And therefore God said to Moses,
他说我是自有拥有的。
He said that I am who I am.
又说你要对以色列人这样说，那自有的打发我到你们这里来。
Thus you shall say to the children of Israel, I am has sent me to you.
所以这个我是自有拥有的。
As this name, I am who I am.
其实就是重复两个字叫做哈呀哈呀，它原文。
It is a repetition of one word that is 哈呀哈呀。
所以英文就翻译 I am that I am.
In English translation, it is translated as I am that I am.
所以那自由的，接下去那自由的也是那个字，叫做 Higher.
The self-existing one is also called I am, Higher.
所以我们就看到在这里英文它就翻成 I am that I am, I am who I am.
So in English, it is I am who I am that I am.
可是当我们在深入去了解这一个希伯来字的时候，
As we look at the Hebrew words,
原来耶和华的名字在希伯来文叫做 Yahweh.
The name of the Lord is Yahweh.
而 Yahweh 在希伯来的字根里面它是 Haya.
And Yahweh in the root word is Haya.
意思说存在。
It means that self-existent.
或者是成了事情。
or to fulfill to perfect something.
因此，神希伯来的名字亚卫的意思其实就是我是，我是。
Therefore, God's name in Hebrew means that I am, I am.
I am that I am.
I am that I am.
所以中文呢，我就觉得它翻得把整个意思翻出来了。
In the Chinese translation, it has translated the meaning of it.
连那个字根的意思也翻出来了。
And even the meaning of the root word.
所以他就说我是自有拥有的。
Therefore, in the Chinese translation, it says that I'm self-existent and everlasting.
所以当神介绍他自己的时候
，As God introduced Himself,
所以他其实主要是向以色列百姓说明一件事。
He's saying to the Israelites one thing.
他说耶和华其实其实就是创造宇宙万物的神。
That the Lord is the creator of heavens and earth.
因为他是超越受造之物存在的存在者。
Because he surpassed the existence of all the creations in the universe.
所以万物都还没有存在。
So before all the things were being created,
他已经自存在，自己存在了。
He is already self-existent.
所以他说我是，其实包含了永恒性。
Therefore, when he said that I am, it also means that his everlasting presence.
所以换句话说，万物会改变。
In other words, that everything else will change.
但是那自有拥有的神是永远不改变的。
But the self-existent and everlasting God will never change.
所以神的名字包含了他的一切本性。
God's name includes all his nature.
他的品格。
His character.
威严。
And also majesty.
能力。还有他的命令。
Power and also commands.
所以当我们讲神的名字的时候，就是帮助我们体会到他是谁。
As we talk about God's name, it will help us to experience who God is.
他向我们做了什么
？What has this He done to us?
所以圣经有很多处呢，就介绍耶和华的名字里面的特性。
In the Bible, often it will introduce the nature of God's names.
今天我们就用其中的七个。
So today we just look at the seven names.
帮我们来了解耶和华神是怎样的一位神。
To help us to understand how Jehovah God is like.
也了解他名字里面的特性。
And also the nature in his names.
你就会发现他其实是非常真实活在我们当中的那一位神。
Then you discover that God is so real and living among us.
所以透过他的名字呢，他向我们表达。
And through his name, he is expressing himself to us.
其实我们无论现在面对怎么样的挑战
，regardless of what kind of challenges we are facing right now，
无论我们的肉体有怎么样的需要
，what kind of needs our physical bodies has，
情绪有怎么样的需要
，and likewise in our emotions，
关系有怎么样的需要
，in interpersonal relationships，
经济怎么样的需要
，in our finances，
或者是我们属灵生命。怎么样的需要
？Or in our spiritual lives，
但是透过他的名字的特性
，through the nature of his names，
我们就发现这个自由拥有的神
，we discover that this God who is， he is who he is。
今天向全世界在宣告说
，is declaring to the whole world，
我就是你们所有所需的一切。
That I am everything that you need。
好，我们来看一看。
So let us look at this。
第一个
，the first one，
就是耶和华必预备。
That is, the Lord shall prepare.
The Lord will provide.
The Lord shall provide for us.
他的希伯来文叫做 Jehovah Jireh.
And in Hebrew, it says that Jehovah Jireh.
意思说耶和华是我们的供应者，他必有预备。
The Lord is our provider, and He shall provide for us.
所以创世纪第二十二章十三到十四节。
In Genesis chapter 22, verse 13 until 14, it says,
当亚伯拉罕举目观看，不料有一只公牛两脚扣在这个周密的小树中，亚伯拉罕就取了那只公羊来献为燔祭，代替他的儿子。亚伯拉罕给那地方起名叫做耶和华以勒。
Then Abraham lifted his eyes and looked, and there behind him was a ram caught in the thicket by its horns. And Abraham went and took the ram and offered it up as a burnt offering instead of his son. And Abraham called the name of the place the Lord will provide.
就是耶和华必预备啊。
That is the Lord will provide.
所以原来在我们的基督徒生活当中
，in our Christian lives，
每当我们用信心来顺从他
，every time when we submit in faith，
就好像亚伯拉罕怎么样顺服神。
And just of how Abraham has submitted to the Lord,
他要献上以撒。
He want to offer out Isaac,
因为神其实在考验他的信心。
Because God was testing his faith,
他捉到神的心啊。
He grabbed hold of the heart of God,
神就为他预备了。
And therefore God has provided for him.
原来预备了一个羊来代替以撒献上的。
And God has provided this ram in the place of the son.
所以今天神也是在我们最危急的时候，他是供应我们的神。
Today in critical moments, God is also providing for us.
我们知道在我们教会有一个组员。
We know that there's a cell member in our church.
他真的是经过一个非常艰难的时期。
He truly undergo a very difficult time.
因为他经历了一个诈骗的过程。
Because he was being scammed.
真的被骗了差不多百万的cash.
That close to a million cash.
而且他是一个寡妇。
She's also a widow.
对我们知道这个事情来说，心中是非常难过。
As we know about this case, we were so saddened.
所以我们很担心她有没有饭吃。
Therefore, we are so worried whether she has provisions or not.
但是我看到神真的为她有预备。
But we can truly see that God has provided for her.
她已经很久没有工作了。
She has not been working for a long period of time.
可是神却为她预备一个工作。
But God has prepared a work for her.
开始给她有收入。
So that she can have income.
本来教会还说用经济来帮助她的。
Initially, the church is helping her with some help.
可是她却领了薪水就还回给教会。
After she has received her income, she returned this back to the church.
她很感恩。
She's very thankful.
看到神真的为她有预备。
To see that God has truly provided for her.
因为在最危急的时候，耶和华真是供应者。
In the most difficult time, truly, the Lord is our provider.
第二。
Secondly,
耶和华是医治你的。
I'm the Lord who heals you.
哦，然后我们就知道他的希伯来文叫做耶和华 Rapha.
In Hebrew, it is Jehovah Rapha.
他是在出埃及记第十五章二十六节。
It is in Exodus chapter 15, verse 26.
他说：“又说，你若留意听耶和华你神的话，又行我眼中看为正的事，留心听我的诫命，守我一切的律例，我就不将所加以埃及人的疾病加在你身上，因我耶和华是医治你的。”
If you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God and do what is right in His sight, give ear to His commandments and keep all His statutes, I will put none of the diseases on you which I have brought on the Egyptians, for I am the Lord who heals you.
今天我们需要医治吗？
Today do we need healing?
今天医治会继续发生吗？
Today does healing continue to happen?
我们刚刚在线上不久前，几个星期前吧，我们有一次在线上呼召为一些病人祷告。
Few weeks ago, we were praying for those who are sick online.
其实我们在当中有一个组员。
And there was a cell member.
他们坐在家里，其实他是坐轮椅的。
He was seated at home in a wheelchair.
他曾经躺在床上坐轮椅。
In the past, he was bedridden and he was in the wheelchair.
所以他就算看我们线上的节目，都是这样来看的。
As he watched our online services, it was also in such a manner.
假使他要走路，他都需要有一个叫做拐杖来帮他的。
If he wanted to walk, he need to use a cane to help him.
可是那一天的医治。
But that day when he received the healing.
因为他心中对主的信心和渴慕。
Because of his faith and also his desire for the Lord.
结果他就在荧幕前，他就站起来，是没有用拐杖。
And he stood up without the cane.
一直到今天。
Until today.
他可以站着，不用拐杖。然后可以开始自己料理自己需要的东西。
He could continue to stand without a cane and also to take care of his own needs.
医治真的会继续发生了。
Healing will truly continue to happen.
所以耶和华是医治你的。
Therefore, the Lord is the one who heals you.
第三，耶和华是我的牧者。
Thirdly, the Lord is my shepherd.
所以耶和华Roy 就是他们就翻译成 Roy 就是耶和华是我的牧者。
In Hebrew, it is Jehovah Roy.
所以原来是在诗篇二十三篇第一节。
It is in Psalm 23, verse 1.
耶和华是我的牧者，我必不知缺乏。
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
哦，整章你们都很熟悉。
The whole chapter, you're very familiar with this.
我们就看到原来耶和华是我们的大牧人啊。
We can see that the Lord is our great shepherd.
虽然今天我是你们的牧师。
Although today that I'm your senior pastor.
但是我告诉你。耶和华才是你的大牧人。
I'm telling you that the Lord is your great shepherd.
所以他无时无刻在眷顾我们。
He's always taking care of us.
因为我们是他草场上的羊。
Because we are the sheep on the pastures.
所以当我们愿意听他的时候。
As we are willing to listen to him.
我们就看到他用他的杖用他的杆呢来带领我们管理我们帮助我们。
He's using the rod and also the staff to come and help us and lead us.
就算我们迷失的时候他也会来找我们。
And even when we've gone astray, He will come and look for us.
在危险的时候，他会保护我们。
In time of danger, He will protect us.
在我们受伤的时候，他会安慰我们。
When we are hurt, He will comfort us.
我们刚刚过去的那个核心同工会的时候，然后我们的同工分享。
And during our steering committee meeting, one of the steering has shared this.
啊，他们有一个组员。
They have a cell member.
原来是在五年前呢，在我们五五二的时候，他被神触摸了。
5 years ago, he was touched by God in Jesus 52:52.
因为那一次他很想自杀。
Because at that time he wanted to commit suicide.
可是我们当中的同工就向他发了一个预言。
But our co-workers has prophesied to him.
就说出了他当时的情景和他心中所想的。
And to voice out his mind and also what he was thinking about.
所以那一次他真的救了他的命。
And truly, we have saved his life.
而不单止那一次，现在神继续跟他生命说话。
Not only at that time, but God continued to speak into his life.
所以我看到神真的对他是大牧人一样。
And I see that the Lord is truly the great shepherd to this person.
救他，安慰他，帮助他。
To save him and also to comfort him, to help him.
所以我听了，心里非常的安慰。
When I heard this, I was very comforted in my mind.
所以第三
，Thirdly,
耶和华是施行报应的神。
God is the God of retribution.
所以我们就看到在耶利米书五十一章五十六节。
In Jeremiah chapter 51 verse 56.
因为他就看到这个毁坏临到巴比伦。
When this plunder has come upon Babylon.
因为巴比伦的勇士就被抓住了。
Because all the mighty men were taken.
他们的弓就被折断了。
And their bows were being broken.
因为耶和华是施行报应的神。
Because the Lord is the God of recompense.
因为过去巴比伦是怎么样来对待以色列人
？In the past, Babylon has treated the Israelites poorly.
虽然神用巴比伦来管教以色列人
，although God has used Babylon to discipline the Israelites.
可是我告诉你，就算亚述、巴比伦，直到今天，很多的国家也做得太过了。
Assyria and also Babylon, they have gone overboard.
所以，假使我们做得太过呢，其实是我们的问题了。
If we go overboard, that is our problem.
所以神必施行报应的。
And therefore God will recompense.
就好像今天我们有很多的国家领袖贪污非常糟糕。
Just like a lot of national leaders, they are in corruption.
可是我们看到这些事情仍然没有改变，他们还仍然非常风光啊。
We see that there's no change in this issue and they continue to live very well.
可能我们会大喊说有公义吗？
Maybe we shout out, is there any righteousness?
所以我相信，我绝对相信。
But I truly believe in this.
因为耶和华是施行报应的神。
Because God is the God of recompense.
因为他是公义的神。
Because he's the righteous God.
我常说报应未到啊，只是时辰未到。
And we often say that it is not that God doesn't discipline, but the timing has not come yet.
所以过去许多的帝国。
In the past, a lot of nations.
许多伟大的国家。
A lot of great nations.
假使他们能够有这样的名誉，这样的地位，他们忘记其实是神给他们机会。
If they have such a fame, they have forgotten why they have come to this position is because God has given to them.
当他们做得太过的时候
，When they have gone overboard,
报应就来到了。
Then retribution will come upon them.
所以耶和华是施行报应的神。
Therefore, God is the God of recompense.
第五，耶和华赐平安。
Fifthly, the Lord has given peace.
所以当这一个四世纪六章二十四节，耶和华对这个基甸说：“你放心，不要惧怕，你必不致死。”于是基甸在那里为耶和华筑了一座坛，起名叫耶和华沙龙。
It is when the Lord is saying to Gideon that do not be afraid, and therefore Gideon built an altar there to the Lord and called it the Lord is peace.
当耶和华使者去找基甸。
When the messenger of the Lord come and look for Gideon,
其实是要差遣基甸呢去拯救百姓，脱离米甸人的手。
Is to save the Israelites out of the hands of Midianites.
但是你知道，基甸其实是一个非常胆小的人。
But do you know that Gideon is someone who is very timid?
他以为他看见耶和华的使者就必定死了。
And he thought that he saw the angel of the Lord and he would surely die.
所以耶和华就对他说，你放心，不要惧怕，你必不至于死。
And therefore God is saying to him that rest assured, do not be afraid, you will not die.
其实今天我们很多人也很小胆的。
And today a lot of us, we are very timid as well.
我们也常常活在恐惧和消极的思维当中。
We also often live in fear and also in negativity.
就算我们遇见神。
Even when we encounter God,
有时候我们也不相信神会保佑我们。
We don't believe that God will protect us.
所以我们不要常常用怕这来等。
So do not always treat God in fear.
就算神站在我们的面前呢。
因为 when God is standing right before us，
有时候我们还是怕。
Sometimes we are still afraid。
其实我们要相信。
But we need to believe in this。
当我们选择与神同站的时候
，that as we choose to stand together with God，
我们就会有神真正的平安。
We have the peace of God in us。
我发现中文呢的翻译非常好。
I discovered that the translation in Chinese is very good。
它每一个神的那个特性啊的名字呢，它就会说耶和华沙Shalom， 或者耶和华什么耶和华什么。
They will mention the actual meaning of the name of the Lord。
但是英文呢只是 the Lord， 他就把它变成 the Lord。
But for the English, they will translate Jehovah as the Lord。
但是在中文呢，他就真的把耶和华给写出来。
But in Chinese, they will mention Yahweh, the name of the Lord。
然后第六
and six
是耶和华的所在
is the Lord is there。
所以我们来看以西结书四十八章三十五节。
In Ezekiel chapter 48, verse 35, it says,
他说从此以后这城的名字必称为耶和华的所在。
The name of the city from that day shall be the Lord is.
这城就是耶路撒冷。
And this city refers to Jerusalem.
也是神的殿的所在。
And also the place of the temple of the Lord.
也就是说耶和华所在的地方。
It is where the Lord is.
这是耶和华的应许啊。
And that is the promise of the Lord.
虽然以色列灭亡那么久。
Although the nation of Israel has been destroyed for so many years,
百姓各分东西
the people were being dispersed to many nations.
他们也经过很多的艰辛
they also undergo a lot of difficulties.
但是他都应许他一定还在耶路撒冷
But God has promised that he will always be in Jerusalem.
结果耶稣的救赎也成就在耶路撒冷
The salvation of Jesus also come upon Jerusalem.
今天以色列也复国了
Today, the nation of Israel also has recovered its nation. 我们
看到耶路撒冷再一次兴旺。
And once again, Jerusalem is being revived.
这都是神的应许啊。
And that is the promise of the Lord.
所以我们透过这个事情要相信神的应许。
And through this, we need to believe in the promises of the Lord.
因为神在我们当中。
Because God is in our midst.
所以我们在以色列行走那么多年。
So as we walk in Israel for so many years,
我们看这七十多年来的建设。
We see that their buildings for 70 years.
非常快速。
It is very fast.
非常有能力。
They are very powerful.
我告诉你，是因为神非常的同在。
And let me tell you that because of the strong presence of the Lord.
因为神的应许就在那里。
Because God's promises is right there.
所以他说，耶和华的所在。
Therefore, it is where the dwelling of the Lord is.
好，第七。
Seven.
耶和华是我们的旌旗
The Lord is our banner, Jehovah Nissi
所以这个旌旗其实是指一个旗号
It refers to this banner
出埃及记第十七章十四到十五节
Exodus chapter 17 verse 14 until 15
耶和华曾经对摩西说我要将亚玛利人的名号从天下全然涂抹了你要将这话写在书上做纪念又念给约书亚听于是摩西筑了一座坛起名叫做耶和华尼西
Write this in a memorial in a book and recount it in the hearing of Joshua, that I may utterly blot out the remembrance of Amalek from under heaven. And Moses built an altar and called his name, The Lord is my banner.
亚玛利人是以色列人的仇敌。
The Amalekites are the enemies of the Israelites.
等于是对他们说。
And it is speaking to them.
你们要靠我，你们必征战得胜的。
You need to depend upon me so that you can have the victory in battles.
因为亚玛利人的名号，我必从天下全然的涂抹的。
However, the Lord will blot out the banners of Amalekite from under heaven.
所以我们知道耶和华尼西啊。
We know that the Lord is our banner.
意思说我们征战必得胜。
Which means that we shall surely have the victory in battles.
所以今天我们可能肉体有征战。
Today maybe we have battles in the physical realm.
我们的灵里可能有征战。
In the spiritual realm as well.
但是我们真的要靠神帮助我们。
But we truly need to rely upon the Lord to help us.
我们就有能力得胜。
Then we have the ability to have the victory.
因为耶和华是我们的旌旗。
Because the Lord is our banner.
是我们得胜的旗号啊。
It is the banner in which we have the victory.
所以我们要靠神得胜。
Therefore we need to depend upon the Lord to have the victory.
所以你看到耶和华。
Therefore, Jehovah,
哇，他们用很多很多不同的角度呢来表达。
And we can see the different aspect of the Lord.
你看，耶和华神的名是非常有能力的。
The name of Jehovah is very powerful.
因此，他说你不要妄称耶和华的名。
Therefore, he's saying that do not take the name of God in vain.
所以不可虚妄提神的名啊。
Do not take the name in vain.
原来妄称耶和华的名呢，原意就是不正当的。
The original text means that it is improper.
就是没有良好目的的
，without any good intention，
随便使用神的名
，just simply using the word of God。
所以很多时候就妄称神的名会是怎样的呢
？And what does it mean to simply take the name of the Lord in vain？
就是说把神的名当作口头禅
，and just treat it as a slang word。
啊，发生了一些事情，背后就加神的名
，and just something happened and just simply call upon the name of the Lord，
或者用神的名来做咒诅
，or to use it as a curse word，
或者。在不对的事上来做祝福、啊、
or to bless others in the wrong things
所以这个妄称其实表示是一个虚谎的作用、使用或者很空泛的一个使用
and to take the name of the Lord in vain it means that it is empty, it is void
以前我曾经在传统教会服事
in the past I served in a traditional denomination
我记得有一个基督徒的家庭
And there was a Christian family.
其实他住在我家翁的房子的斜对面。
He was just opposite of my, the house of my father-in-law.
所以每一次回我父家的时候，我都会经过这个家庭。
So every time when I go to my father-in-law's house, I will pass by this house.
他们是在、其他的、就是不同的一个教会里面崇拜。
They are going to another church.、
嗯、我听见他的家常常传来麻将声。
I will always hear that the sounds of mahjong playing from his house.
然后其中一个儿子。
And one of the sons,
他常常为了要有 一副好牌、啊、
in order to、win the game,
我就会听见他奉耶稣的名祷告的。
And I will hear him praying in the name of Jesus.
而且他们坐在麻将台、啊、打麻将的时候，他还会唱神曲、啊。
They sit on the table, they will even sing hymns to the Lord.
他会说 Hallelujah, Hallelujah.
And he will sing that Hallelujah, Hallelujah.
我觉得这是，我都摇头。
And I will shake my head at them.
像是在妄称神的名耶
This is truly taking the name of the Lord in vain.
很多人常常会很轻佻使用神的名
A lot of people just do it casually and simply.
随便奉神的名起誓
Just simply use the name of the Lord to swear.
或者用来开玩笑
Or to joke.
甚至很生气用神的名来咒诅人
Or even to curse others in anger.
以为凌辱轻慢他的圣名是件小事吗
They thought that it is a small issue to just insult and belittle his holy name.
今天我们读了第三诫。
Today, as we read the third commandment,
我们要知道
we need to know this.
若我们轻佻用神的名
if we simply use the name of the Lord in vain,
我们做出来的是有后果的。
Then there will be serious consequences.
因为他说妄称耶和华名的，耶和华必不以他为无罪的。
Because God is saying that he will not take him as guiltless.
所以神是神呢。
And God is God.
他是神圣的
He is holy
所以我们要称他的名的时候要归他为圣、啊、
As we refer to God's name We need to attribute holiness to his name
所以我们从圣经看两个王
From the Bible we can see two kings
就是因为他们不认识耶和华
It is because they don't know the Lord
自介狂傲的来抵挡神的名
They are very arrogant in going against the name of the Lord
下场也很凄惨
And the consequence is terrible
第一个就是法老王
First and foremost is Pharaoh of Egypt.
所以出埃及记第五章第二节
In Exodus chapter 5 verse 2 it says
法老曾经说耶和华是谁呀、啊、使我听他的话容以色列人去呢我不认识耶和华也不容以色列人去法老因此就更加重的苦害了犹太人
The Pharaoh has said Who is the Lord that I should obey his voice to let the Israelites go? I do not know the Lord nor will I let the Israelites go and therefore he hascausing the burdens upon the Israelites to be hardened.
法老不认识耶和华
Pharaoh do not know the Lord.
所以那个法老就欺压、以色列人了
Therefore he oppressed the Israelites.
所以我们就看到神就用他大能的手临到埃及全境
And we see the mighty hands of the Lord come upon the whole region of Israel.
所以他就降下十灾来告诉法老王
And send the 10 plagues to tell Pharaoh
他是谁
Who he is.
而且每一个灾都是打击埃及的巫术的。
And for every of this plague is actually attacking the witchcraft of Egypt.
所以其实神透过这一些是要让法老和以色列人明白认识耶和华。耶和华是谁呀、啊、
God is wanting Pharaoh and also the Israelites to know who God is.
也是让埃及的百姓认识耶和华是谁呀、
啊、And also for the Egyptians to know who God is.
所以到了最后一灾连法老的长子都逃不了。
And coming to the 10th plague, even the firstborn of Pharaoh cannot escape.
好、哦、我们最后还看到法老的全军、哦、都淹死在这一个红海。
And even the whole army of Pharaoh drowned in the Red Sea.
目的就是让埃及人知道耶和华是谁。
The purpose is to allow the Egyptians to know who God is.
还有一个很狂傲的亚述王。
There's another arrogant king that's the king of Assyria.
历代志下32章。
That was recorded in 2 Chronicles chapter 32.
那时候是以赛亚时代的一个故事。
It was the timing during the time of Isaiah.
他是亚述王西拿基利。
At that time, the king of Assyria, that is Sennacherib,
原来这一次他已经来到耶路撒冷。
He's come to Jerusalem.
在围困这个城。
And surrounding the city.
他不认识耶和华。
He doesn't know the Lord.
其实耶和华就要让他认识他。
And therefore, the Lord will cause him to know him.
而且这个基利，西拿基利呢，用非常狂傲的话来说。
And Sennacherib is using arrogant words to speak against the Lord.
并且用一些非常粗野的话来挑战这一个当时的那个犹太人。
And even using rough words to challenge the Israelites.
他认为他一定得胜了。
And he thought that we will surely have the victory.
可是一夜之间而已。
But overnight,
他却全军覆没。
His whole army has been destroyed.
他自己都不知道为什么会这样。
And even he himself doesn't know what happened.
我们来看32章20到22节。
So let's look at chapter 32, verse 20 until 22.
他说，西西家王和亚摩斯的儿子先知以赛亚因此祷告向天呼求。
Now because of this king Hezekiah and the prophet Isaiah the son of Amos pray and cry out to the Lord.
耶和华就差遣一个使者进入亚述王营中，把所有大能的勇士和官长、将帅尽都灭了。亚述王满脸含羞地回到本国，进入他神的庙中，有他亲生的儿子在那里用刀杀了他。
Then the Lord sent an angel who cut down every mighty man of valor, leader, and also captain in the camp of the king of Assyria. And he returned shamefaced to his own land. And when he has gone into the temple of his God, some of his own offspring struck him down with the sword there.
这样耶和华就救了西西家和耶路撒冷的居民，脱离亚述王西拿基利的手。
Thus the Lord has saved Hezekiah and also the inhabitants of Jerusalem from the hand of Sennacherib.
所以我们看到原来当我们轻负神的名
As we insult the name of the Lord
当我们狂傲来妄称神的名
As we are so arrogant and take in vain the name of the Lord
神必不以他为无罪的
God will not regard him as guiltless
我们会得罪神的
We will offend God
所以这个西拿基利呢一夜之间185,000大军就死了
Therefore, for Sennacherib, overnight, 185,000 people died overnight.
神却故意留他的命啊。
God deliberately left his life.
当时天使并没有杀他。
The angels did not kill him.
但是就他一个人含羞地回去北方。
But he returned shamefaced back to his own land.
最后是在他儿子而亲手把他杀掉。
And finally, his own son killed him.
而且是在他们拜的神庙里面杀他的。
In the temple of their pagan gods.
实在很可笑，对吗
？It is so pitiful.
但是我们要看到神的名是不可以轻负的。
But we need to see that we cannot simply mock the name of the Lord.
所以在第三诫里面
，Therefore in the third commandment,
他说你们不要妄称耶和华的名。
He's saying that do not take the name of the Lord in vain.
你要知道耶和华的名是带着能力、带着权柄。带着他的本质、本性、他的属性的。
The name of the Lord bring about His nature, His authority, His power and majesty.
所以，因妄称耶和华名的
，and those who take the name of the Lord in vain,
耶和华必不以他为无罪呀。
The Lord will not regard him as guiltless.
所以，亲爱弟兄姐妹
，Dear brothers and sisters,
今天我们在跟随神的路上
，Today as we are following the Lord,
我们要越来越明白，要认识耶和华是谁。
We need to understand who the Lord Jehovah is.
他是我们天上的阿爸父。
He's our Abba Father in heaven.
他是我们的创造者。
He's the creator of us.
他是我们的神啊。
He's our God.
他的独生儿子耶稣。
His only begotten son Jesus.
是他差来到我们当中的。
Is the one that he sent in our midst.
我们只有透过耶稣才能够回到他那里。
That only through Jesus we can return to God.
这是他的心意来的。
And that is God's will.
今天他差遣他的圣灵来到我们当中。
Today, as He sent His Holy Spirit in our midst,
他是帮我们、带我们、教我们怎么跟随。
He's helping and teaching us how to follow Him.
怎么样跟随他、亲近他
？How to follow Him and get close to God.
所以 这一位神
This God
这天上的阿爸
This Abba Father in heaven
这耶和华神啊
This Jehovah God
当我们尊他的名的时候我们要归圣归他为圣
As we honor his name we need to hallow his name
我们要看到他的圣洁
We need to see His holiness.
我们要看到他真的超乎万有啊
We need to see that God surpass all things.
他是那唯一的真神
He's the only one true God.
今天很多人不认识他
Today a lot of people don't know Him.
也有很多人在妄称他的名
A lot of people also take God's name in vain.
但是他都有很大的忍耐
However, God is having much patience.
因为他等候人回转归向他
Because he's waiting for man to repent and turn towards God
亲爱弟兄姐妹
Dear brothers and sisters
假使我们今天把第三诫也放在心中
If we put the third commandment in our hearts
知道耶和华神我们唯一的神
To know that the Lord is our only God
没有任何东西可以跟他比
Nothing else can be compared with God
没有任何的神明可以跟他同战
No
不单只同战啊有一点都不可以啊
No other pagan gods can stand together with God.
因为他是圣洁的。
Because God is holy.
他是神圣的。
He's holy and hallowed.
他是那独一的。
He's the only God.
而且他是创造宇宙万物的神。
He's the creator of heavens and earth.
也是拯救我们的神。
He's the God who saves us.
他也是在我们当中是我们的牧者。
He's also our shepherd.
他是我们的医治者。
He's our healer.
他也是我们的施行公义报应的神
He's also our righteousness and the God of recompense
他也是赐平安的神
He's the God who gives us peace
所以耶和华在我们当中啊
The Lord is in our midst
而且当我们在面对属灵征战我们可以得胜因为我们依靠耶和华
As we are facing spiritual warfare we can have the victory because we rely upon the Lord
当我们有需要他必为我们预备
As we have needs he will provide for us
今天
Today
但愿耶和华神
May the Lord God, Jehovah,
能够成为你的神
can become your God.
可能今天在我们荧幕前有很多新朋友
Maybe there's a lot of newcomers in our midst.
愿今天这一篇信息
May the message today
使你认识谁是你的神
Cause you to know who is your God.
他爱你
He loves you.
他早就认识
He has known you for a long time ago.
他愿意今天你认识他
He wants you to know him as well.
要是你愿意接受他
If you're willing to accept him,
你可以跟我做这样的祷告
You can pray this prayer after me.
亲爱的天父爸爸
Dear Heavenly Father
我需要你
I need you
在世界这样困乱的时刻
When the world is in turbulence
我需要你
I need you Lord
求你来
May you come
帮我
And help me
救我
Save me
让我更认识你
That I may know you more
我求你
I ask of you
带领我
Lead me Lord
我愿意
I'm willing
你成为我的生命的主
for you to become the Lord of my life
假使你做这样的祷告
if you have made this prayer
告诉你神就一定来
let me tell you that the Lord will surely come
因为他等着来拯救你
because he's coming to save you
因为他的名字充满这一切的本质
and his name has all this nature
慈爱
of loving kindness of mercy
他也会报应
he is also the God of recompense and protect you
愿神真的保护你
May God truly protect you
要是你做这样的祷告
If you made this prayer
你可以扫描我们的二维码
You can scan the QR code below
让我们可以为你祷告
So that we can come and pray for you
也可以带领你
And to lead you
愿神祝福你
May God bless you
亲爱弟兄姐妹
Dear brothers and sisters
当我们已经认识神的人
And those who already know the Lord
从今天开始
From today onwards
我们要更明白
We need to understand more
我们唯一的真神
That our only true God.
因为他的名字充满能力。
His name is powerful.
我们就来到这一位伟大、有威严、有能力的神的面前。
As we come to this powerful and majestic God,
他也是一位慈爱、怜悯、与我们在一起的神。
He's also a loving and merciful God who is together with us.
我们可以称他为 Abba Father.
We can call him as Abba Father.
所以无论我们面对什么的情况。
Regardless of what kind of situation we are facing,
我们都可以来向他祷告。
We can come and pray towards him.
我们这个时候就一起来到主的面前。
And right now, let's come and pray to God.
亲爱的耶稣
Dear Lord Jesus,
谢谢你。
Give thanks to you, Lord.
透过你的名
That through your name,
透过你的救恩
through your salvation,
我可以跟天父连上了。
I can be connected to God once again.
我天上的阿爸父
My Abba Father in heaven,
真的爱我们。
truly loves us.
我知道你为我们所预备的。
I know that everything you have prepared for us.
超出我们所想所求。
Surpass everything that we ask and also know.
今天我要为全体弟兄姐妹祷告。
As I want to pray for all the brothers and sisters.
因为有很多家庭有困难的。
Because a lot of families are in difficulties.
经济有困难的。
In their finances.
甚至身体有疾病的。
And even in their physical body.
还有在他们面对很多人生的苦况。
As they're facing a lot of difficulties in life.
有时候甚至走不下去。
And even they cannot continue on.
主要因我们呼喊你。
Lord, as we cry out to you.
因我们呼叫阿爸父。
As we cry out Abba Father.
我们呼叫你的名。
As we cry out your name.
主啊，你就在我们当中。
Lord, you are in our midst.
我求你。
I ask of you.
这个时候。
Right now.
进到每一个家庭。
Enter into every home.
成为他们的神。
And be their God.
保护他们。
Protect them.
拯救他们度过难关。
Save them out of difficulties.
也让他们经历你。
That they can experience you.
看到你就是那一位。
To see that God, you are the one.
他们所需要的。
The one that they need.The true God.
主啊，我们谢谢你。
We give thanks to you.
教我们。
Teach us, Lord.
从此以后。
That from today onwards.
我们能了解。
We can understand.
你的名是何等的美。
That your name is so beautiful.
你的名何美，何等的善。
Your name is so kind.
你的名是何等的有能力。
Your name is so powerful.
我们谢谢你。
We give thanks to you, Lord.
我们祷告奉耶稣的名。
We pray this in Jesus' my name.
Amen.
Amen.
弟兄姐妹，我们来到领受神的祝福的时候
Brothers and sisters, as we come to receive the benediction of the Lord
我们可以看到周围的情况是非常的不好
We can see that the surrounding is not doing very good
非常的急难
Where there's a lot of troubles around us
很多的问题在我们周围
A lot of problems surrounding us
但是我们要知道耶和华是我们的避难所
However, we need to know that the Lord is our refuge.
我们的神是我们每一个人的避难所。
Our God is the refuge for everyone.
将我们的至高者当作是我们的居所。
The Most High is our refuge place.
我要祝福大家。
I want to bless everyone.
祸患必不临到你。
That the disaster will not come upon us.
灾害也不临近你的帐篷。
Nor does the tribulation around our tent.
所以神的祝福和遮盖不帮助我们。
God's covering will continue to help us.
恶者的攻击还有瘟疫不能够临到我们的家里面。
The attack of the enemies and also pestilence cannot come near our homes.
我们行走在他的道路当中。
As we walk in his path.
上帝会保护我们。
God will continue to protect us.
还用手托住我们。
And he will support us with his hands.
叫我们的脚并不碰在石头上。
That our feet will not be stumbled.
因为我们专心爱他。
Because as we love him,
所有GA六一的弟兄姐妹都专心的来爱我们的神。
All the brothers and sisters of GA611 continue to love the Lord wholeheartedly.
神说他就搭救我们。
God said that he will save us.
因为我们知道他的名字。
Because we know his name.
因为我们知道耶和华的名字是伟大的。
We know that the name of the Lord is great.
我们的神是拯救我们的神。
Our God is the one who saved us.
要把我们安置在高处。
And set us in the high places.
周围的环境并不能影响我们。
The surrounding places cannot affect us.
波涛汹涌并不能打到我们。
And all the waves cannot hit us.
主啊，祝福我们的弟兄姐妹。
Lord bless all the brothers and sisters.
每个人在你的保护当中。
Everyone under your protection.
家中大小的孩子。
The young and old in the families.
都有你自己的恩典。
Continue to have your grace.
奉耶稣基督的名字。
In Jesus' my name.
要祝福我们每个人在网上崇拜的弟兄姐妹。
We want to bless everyone who is attending the service today.
奉耶稣基督的名字祷告。
In Jesus' my name we pray.
我们说。
And let us all say.
Amen.
Amen.